I've been using this for a while now, and it's quite impressive. It's clean, I've not had any problems, I've not lost any prints. The print quality seems very good. That's one of their test prints. And another print of an elephant, which I reduced the size of. There's a test print there. This is the first one I printed, that came out fine. And this is a snake, that's just finished. Again, I reduced the size of it.